Hello everybody, my name is Michael Norris, and today I will be presenting to you the monologue, You're a Good Man, Charlie Brown. In this monologue, Charlie Brown has been going through a stream of unfortunate events, and has just gotten out of the fourth period and is sitting alone at his lunch table. I hope you enjoy. Lunchtime is among the worst times of day for me. Always having to sit here alone. Then again, mornings aren't so great either. Waking up and wondering if anyone would really care if I never got out of bed. And then there are nights. Sitting down and looking back on all the stupid things I've done during the day. All those hours in between when I did all those stupid things. Well, lunch is among the worst times of day for me. Let's see what we've got. Peanut butter. Some psychiatrists say that people who eat peanut butter are lonely. I guess they're right. And when you're really lonely, peanut butter sticks to the roof of your mouth. There's that cute little redheaded girl sitting over there. I wonder what she would say if I asked if I could sit beside her. Probably laugh in my face. It's hard on the face when it gets laughed at. There's no reason I couldn't go sit beside her. All I'd have to do is stand up. I'm standing up, I'm sitting down. Coward. So much of a coward. So you wouldn't even think of looking at me. Why shouldn't she look at me? Can't you spare one little moment of her time looking at me? I mean, she's so great, and I'm so small, she can't spare me. Look at me! Lunchtime is one of the worst times of day for me. That cute little redheaded girl is looking at me right now. She must think I'm the biggest fool alive. Then again, if she isn't looking at me, maybe I can take the bag off quickly and no one would ever notice. On the other hand, she is looking at me, and I never take off the bag, I'll never have to know if she was looking or not. On the other hand,